You're surfing a lot on the internet on different pages and also use their built-in search functions, then here's a way how you can search much faster by adding keywords for the search fields. I'll show you this on the site ebay.com with this search field. So normally if you're browsing, then you have to type in eBay and click on this search field and type in, for example, smartphone. And then here appears the search. But there's a much better way. So we go back to the start page and right click on the search area. Then here we have the entry, add a keyword for this search. Click on this, then here comes a pop-up for the bookmarks, because it automatically adds a bookmark for the search when you want to do this. So then you can here change the location, but I'll save it in the default menu, and here the keyword, this is what we need. So as keyword you best choose something short. I always use one letter and I use the first letter of the site. So for eBay it's E. Then I type in E here and click save. And now I just have to type in the area up here, E, and then a space, and then my search term. And then it searches. And this works from every site. So when I'm somewhere else surfing and I want to search something on Google, I type in E, smartphone, and I'm directly on the eBay search site. So that's it. I would appreciate your likes and comments, and check out my channel and subscribe to me to miss no future videos. I put 3 videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. See you next time.